Right, this is our last song tonight. This is the song that's got us in quite a lot of trouble. Some people might say this is a rebel song. This is not a rebel song. This is England. This is a land of kings and queens, cobbled streets, rivers and streams. This is the land of hope and glory. This is a land of beautiful places, fields of green and open spaces. This is the land of hope and glory. This is England. This is England. Wreaths of poppies on Armistice Day, what a price they had to pay. They spilled their blood on Flanders Field in the morning. Our grandfathers fought in World War II. They gave their lives for me and you, all for the land of hope and glory. This is England. This is England. War-torn streets and riot shields, petrol bombs, and how do you feel? Look in your heart and you will find the answer. So take this as a wake-up call. See the writing on the wall. Is this the land you want to leave to your children? They bleed the state and ask for more. It's time Britannia closed the door. They crossed these shores for 30 pieces of silver. They took the passport and took the pound, and now they bomb the underground. They'll never destroy the land of hope and glory. This is England. This is England. This is England. This is England. The land that gave us Shakespeare and Keats, Churchill, Lennon and the Mersey Beats. How can we let their memory fade to the distance? No turning back, no place for fear. It's been this way for a thousand years. Seek the truth, don't let them silence your feelings. You breathe the land and feel the pain when the cross of St. George runs through your veins. The time has come to dry the tears of Britannia. It's never too late to save this land. How can we make them understand? This is the land of hope and glory. This is England. 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 Good night. Thank you very much.